So I'm going to lay my deer here about the halfway point. I'm going to take a loose wrap, keeping all the hair on top of the shank, and another loose wrap. Okay? At this point, as I let go with my left hand, I'm going to pull down and let it spin around the shank with my thread hand. So I'm going to slowly let go, let it spin, and work around the shank. So you saw the spinning, hence